Hey Halloween lovers, so today I'm going to be doing a review on this Billy prop on the tricycle. Here's a little 360 of him. Yeah, let's get into that. Starters, his hairline and hair, the wig itself, it's kind of tacky, but like it's not horrible. Like it's very shiny looking and not like natural. But overall, it's not completely horrible. Very glittery and shiny. It's a pretty nice detail. Show his movement now. Him separate from the other props. What's great about the prop is its animation and movement. To be completely honest, I did expect it to actually ride the bike a little bit, sort of like the haunted tricycle, but it's still not horrible. Rating him overall spook meter, I will give him a 4 out of 10, because to be completely honest with you, his movement was not very scary to me. His sound effects also not very scary. If I saw him in like a yard on Halloween, I personally wouldn't think he was very, you know, spooky. I completely hate him, but they could definitely have done better with his hair and his movement, sound effects, stuff like that. Alright, the moment you've all been waiting for. Was he worth it? This is the first time we've had a no. No, he was not worth it. He was $100, and to be completely honest with you, I think maybe he's worth like 50, 40 at least. His movement was not very scary, like I mentioned before, and his hairline could definitely use some work. He's very flimsy, and I hate to say it, but he was definitely a disappointment for the overall prop itself. I mean, we might still leave him out for our collection this year, but, yeah. He wasn't completely worth it. As you can see, his build is very flimsy, and I don't love it, but, yeah, that was my honest review.